When Tesla Cybertruck is released, it will supposedly have the possibility to be 1,000 times safer than a human driver with full self-driving and hardware 4. When Tesla held its AI Day in 2021, Elon Musk mentioned that the Tesla Cybertruck would be the first vehicle to receive hardware 4, Tesla's latest and greatest hardware configuration of its cameras and full self-driving system. This was about 17 months ago. Hardware 4 will be built by Samsung. While running full self-driving on Tesla Cybertruck, it is reported that it will be 1,000 times safer than human driver. Tesla reportedly placed a huge order for its next generation of computer chips from Taiwan chip manufacturer TSMC. But while we're learning that Hardware 4 will be built by Samsung, a good company, very reliable company with good TVs and so on. One of the questions about Hardware 4 is if it will be vision only. Elon Musk has stated that full self-driving will only need vision to run. However, there are reports that radar is also making a comeback. I would not be surprised to see radar introduced back in with the Cybertruck, writes Jeremy Johnson from Torque News, Tesla reporting team. Tesla's Hardware 4 will also supposedly have only two front-facing cameras with a fan added and adds B-pillar cameras with a new opening and an addition of a heating element. Tesla needs to add something that will make the camera lens clear without having to clean it regularly. I get messages in my Model Y, Model 3 rear-wheel drive a few times a week, says Jeremy, that a camera is blocked, likely due to fogging up in the cold weather. It looks like Tesla is reducing the camera count to 2 due to the greatly increased pixel density and field of view. There won't be a need for extra cameras because Hardware 4 will compute so much area. Well, actually, it will capture so much area. The B-pillar changes are nice as well. Adding a heating device is very important to keep the cameras clear. The change of shape is also likely for a bigger camera area being used by the Cybertruck. There is also speculation that a high-resolution radar unit is in the works in Tesla Cybertrucks. If you combine the high-resolution radar with Tesla's Hardware 4 cameras, you will have a very impressive pound-to-pound system. This has a chance to be a lot safer than a human driver with an increased resolution and video capture, along with high-resolution radar. If the cameras can keep clear with the heating device, Jeremy says, I don't doubt this system will be much safer than a human driver. Will it get 1,000 times safer? Time will tell us. You know, how do you capture, like, whether it's 999 or 1,000? So what do you think about Tesla's Hardware 4? Will it be 1,000 times safer than a human? I don't know, but I think it's exciting to come. So we should expect the Cybertruck to come with the Hardware 4. As I reported earlier today, Tesla is really accelerating the installation of the 9,000 ton Giga Press at Giga Texas. We were earlier thinking it will take several months to install it because it took about same time at Fremont Factory and also Giga Factory Shanghai, but Tesla got some experience installing these Giga Presses there and here, and now it's taking much faster. In less than a month, that Giga Press is ready, and we should originally we were expecting that Tesla will start producing the test Cybertruck vehicles in mid-2023. But now we're expecting, as I said in my earlier report, earlier, maybe late spring of 2023 or early June or maybe late April, early May. So we'll see how things go. But please check out my other videos so you can see what's going on with Tesla and specifically with Cybertruck. But it's exciting that Tesla has already put the order. Samsung will produce them at Hardware 4, and we'll see how Hardware 4 will do with Cybertruck. And I think it will be also very exciting to see Tesla transferring the usage of Hardware 4 to Tesla Model 3, Tesla Model Y, but it's also exciting to see what Tesla will talk about Hardware 4 and its next generation platform on March 1 when Tesla introduces, when Tesla has that day. I think it's called Tesla Investor Day, right? On March 1. So look forward to that. And if you would like to stay current on those events, please subscribe to this channel for daily Tesla news and give us thumbs up. So Hardware 4, what do you expect? 1,000 times safer? I mean, I don't know when they say 1,000 times or I'm fine with 800 times. How can you calculate? So maybe this is a figurative speech. We'll see, friends. In the meantime, this is Armin Haryan. God bless you and give us thumbs up. Look forward for my next story.